Traffic congestion on highways during market days is one of the major challenges that many road users face. It creates a long queue of both private and commercial vehicles waiting to get passage. It also makes movement of vehicles more difficult and complex. Traffic problem has been causing a lot of worries on motorists that coincidentally happen to get themselves in the situation, waiting for road to be cleared. The situation has become more common that it even appears that traffic holdups are becoming rampant in many markets except very few. Some markets here in Jigawa State experience such challenges.
As I am talking to you right now, the fuel in my car has finished because of this holdup. As you can see, it is only the traffic assistants that are here and drivers do not listen to them. We have been here for several hours waiting, but the road is still congested. I call on the relevant authorities to provide separate road for truck pushers.
A study conducted in Sara Market of Gorom local government area revealed that the market is one of those that face such challenges. Government has made efforts to address the situation by constructing bypass in order to minimize the situation, but it seems that the road users do not appropriately use the bypass.
The bypass is not known by many road users, especially those who are strangers. Also, the bypass has sharp bends, which is not good for truck drivers.
The market authorities explained that lack of enough parking spaces for trucks where they can park and load commodities is one of the major causes of this problem.
The congestion came as a result of pedestrians and vehicles. Also, drivers do not care to follow the bypass, even though they knew about it.